Hi folks, recall reinforcement. I've noticed the last couple of days, or last week or so, Cooper, who's now three, he's three in December, starting to get not hard headed, but he thinks he can come back when he fancies coming back. The recall's getting sloppy. Not so much Gus, he's fine. But you, they've deliberately picked this area. There's deer come out of these woods here, come into this area here, and go into the woods over there through the day. There's obviously a lot of scent. This is an exercise predominantly for the older dog. Hardly hard-headed, but getting that way a wee bit, I know best type thing.
Okay,
hesitate a wee bit. Come on. The hesitation, I don't like hesitation. Come on. Hold your back. Good. Good boy. Cooper. This is basics of the basic. I'm just letting them have a retrieve. Don't overdo it. And you'll start putting stickiness into them. You'll start preempting the stop whistle. Yeah. Yeah. Here, sir. Here! Here! See, here we go. Come here! I'll decide. Get here. Here. Good. Cooper. Just a bit right on it. Call him back. That's better. Come on. Oi! Get here! Here! Yep, trick form. I'll decide, not you. Gus. And bear in mind, folks, Cooper is an adult dog, nearly three. You can't shout or maybe be rough with a younger dog.
Sit.
You need to reinvigorate. Some new ideas. If anybody out there wants to see me trying something with my dogs that they're struggling with, maybe I have covered. Bear in mind these two dogs are getting on adult. One's an adolescent and one is an adult. So it's really hard to do puppy based stuff with a fully grown dog. But if anybody has any ideas, stuff they'd like to see me doing. So I bought myself a drone to do some cinematic stuff. Not necessarily for these videos. I started another channel as well on YouTube. I love the countryside. So I'm planning on doing some videos on that channel as well. Cinematic stuff. Arty farty. As my old mother used to say. Arty farty. Yeah, I'll try and incorporate some drone stuff into dog videos. It's very hard, as you can imagine, flying a drone and handling two Gundogs. I'm not closing the channel, I just need a refresh. For fresh ideas,